Honey, Lockjaw. You've returned, nephew.
Yes, Uncle. I've come to bring you news that the U.S. Army is on the warpath. They intend to attack Lakota and others.
Yes, nephew. This has been known, and we will fight.
Are you sure this is the right decision?
Do you know what the cow does when the winter wind blows in the dead of winter?
I do not.
The cow turns away and puts its back to the wind. And do you know what the tatanka, the bison, does?
What does it do, Uncle?
It turns to the wind and faces it head on. Out here, the settlers' cows freeze to death. But the tatanka survive. We too are survivors. And we will face this wind head on.
I understand.
The 7th Cavalry will fall on our camp. When the time comes, the tribes must be united. And it will be your job to make sure they are ready.
I can do this, but Uncle, I have another matter to discuss with you.
What is that, nephew?
Have your warriors attack the miners?
The truce was broken. The miners led by the sheriff attacked one of our neighboring camps at night, killing many innocent people. We must defend our lands and our people.
Hold on. Are you saying that the sheriff was leading the miners during this attack? Billy Holme?
I saw him with my own eyes. Many here recognize him from the fort.
That lying coward.
There you are.
You're still alive. Good thing.
Because we found a Sioux camp planning to attack the mining operation. They got a big stockpile of guns and ammo, too.
To imagine this whole time, you were the leader of the hole-in-the-wall gang.
What's this?
My uncle told me everything.
Come on now, Chayton. Who are you gonna believe? A man who dragged your bullet-riddled body from a battlefield?
Savage.
And all this time, I had refused to believe the rumors about you during the war. Back then, the fella said you went out at night to take the gold teeth from dead soldiers, and worse. But I always stuck up for you.
It's a lousy world, Chayton. But I didn't make it this way.
If I were you, I'd start walking away right about now.
And you'd never shoot an old buddy now, would you?
Don't tempt me.
Have it your way, Chayton. But this ain't gonna end well for you, friend. Gold makes a man rich. So my fort, my troops, will wipe out your village. You chose wrong. Now die with your people!
Chotita makichaya. Ah, daku. Chan wable. Keep wobbling on my knees.
Watcha. Keep on money. Wobble.
With your teeth,
Wobble. Oh, huh. Wobble.
Wobble. Chong.
Guamanique.
Wobble. Ibalamanique.
A kit Ibalamanique. Guamanique.
Thank you.
Kichta, Kichiktepi. Akitwa Ibalam, ha, one wa Ibalamani, wa one wa Ibalamani day. Akitwa Ibalamani day.
Preparándoselo, sé lo voy a hacerlo.
Ha, Iwa Ibalamani day. Wable.
Daku.
¿Qué me ordena? Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Lo haré. Sí.
Oja.
Ha.
Aqua Ibalamani. One money. One wab. Ibal. One money. Ibal. One wab. Ibalamani. One money. Ha. Unki chikte. Wable.
¡Sí! ¡Al ataque! ¡Sí! ¡Al ataque!
kichta.
One wobble, unkichikte.
Oh, wobble. Womanikte, iblamanikte. Womanikte.
One money, un
huh.
We chalk.
One money,
Wobble. Oh, huh. Womanite.
Huh. Womanite. Wobble. Huh. Daku.
Ah, wobble. Makichan.
Oh, Ibalamanite. Womanite. One Ibala. One money.
Money.
Iblamanikte. One wobble, Iblamanikte.
Womanite. And a wobble.
One money wobble.
Ciao.
Manikte.
You chose Tita, huh?
Damn matcha.
Money.
teach them macha. Oh, huh. Wamanite.
Coast is down. We've done it.